Hey guys, Mr. C, I just want to share with you the expectations for social studies this week, starting on April 6th and ending on April whatever Friday is. Okay, we are going to start our new unit on ancient China. Okay, what we have here, and I'm going to post this to Google Classroom, is a slideshow about ancient China. It's just like what I would share with you guys in front of the class, okay? And you have some questions, right? Right here. 10 questions, that's it. And the questions are based on the slideshow. Please make sure that you're answering all the questions in red. It just makes it a lot easier for me to read because I read like 50 of them, okay? Also, I will be streaming on Monday at 5 o'clock like always and Wednesday at 5 o'clock like always. Monday, I'm going to be talking about the slideshow. Wednesday, I'm going to be going over the questions, okay? I'm going to grade the questions this week, 10 points per question. Obviously, that adds up to 100. And I'm going to grade them in Google Classroom, okay? It's not going to end up on School Tools, but you're going to get a grade back for the first time since we started this distance learning thing, okay? On Wednesday, after my live stream, I'm going to put a open book quiz up for ancient China, okay? And that's going to be due by Friday. So we have a Monday, Wednesday, Friday thing. So that's what's going on in social studies this week. I will post a very simple overview to Mr. Roth's classroom and Ms. Krukar's classroom as well. I'll see you guys later.